Hey guys, let's go out here with Minish Cap. We're gonna continue on. So, we got here pretty fast actually, if you're wondering. Like, only this is gonna be the 6th episode, seriously. I need a chest. And a portal there, pairs of cool. Alright. I like the tracks this time. Fast, not coin. No use just pressing against the friggin' door and it opens. Can't do a damn thing if it's like that. Yeah, like that. Oh, it won't trigger. Okay, those don't trigger if you're small. Okay, but they will when you get big. You'll like being stored into a hole, and you'll enjoy it. There, you're stored in the hole, and you'll stay there. Glad you can pull, I almost screwed that up. Screwed it up. It was one of those games where, you can't pull. Another against the PS4. It's always good to get those. Son of a bitch. Oh. I don't think I'm able to jump, am I? What? you're right, save state. Been a while. This one's a little confusing. Oh, derp. Some dumbass. This platform right here, derp. There we go. That was easy. I was just making it too hard. What's the point of this one over here? Geese. Oh wait, I want that chest. Yeah, I can start PC. Keep pressing the wrong button. Thank you, I thought it was rude. Oh, be scared. Link, if you do fall in the lava, stick it up your hand with a thumb up. Alright. I was done. Red portal activated. And like always, save states before boss rooms. Especially this one, since it's been like, you know, I don't know how long. How far it took to get here. Oh, fairy. Which reminds me. I do not need this shit. I the bottle. Nice. Since this boss room is just above, you know, like a great area, see, look at that. Does this look familiar here? Look, circle. Never mind. Kinda look like they want to try and make a king or wipes his face for a reason. Ow. On that. You're unable to flip it when it's more from like red. Now you're able to. That was shorter. Doing that big, getting bigger again. There we go. King Dingo Dongo, what's his face from Ocarina of Time? It's not him, of course. But I think they kind of make it look like it would be because of the room, you know? It's square, not like circle or like the other one, but it's still Ocarina of Time, but you drop down. A bit of lava in the middle. We expect kind of like that if you played over your time. So, anyways, we got the fire element and another container. Yay! Fast work, but not so fast that I didn't finish your sword. Here, take a look. I call this new sword the White Blade. sword. It's stronger than the last one. No, it should be stronger. It is stronger, but okay. We're soon going to make it even more stronger. You don't know what I think of it. Game more than Oracle Ages and Seasons, which is kind of sad because I played those games more than Minish Cap. That's kind of sad, actually. Well, I did play Minish Cap's lately, since, like, Oracle Ages and Seasons I haven't played since years before my Let's Play, so, and then I played Minish Cap a couple times before. Yeah, anyways. Let's go in here. Elemental Sanctuary. The purple thing there is like glitchy. Fusing earth and fire. Powers of earth and fire elements have infused your blade. Over the glowing tiles. Perhaps it prefers those fleshing spots on the floor around you. What are you waiting for, right? Alright. You just blend too, so this is the power of the white sword. As you can double yourself like that anytime you see those panels. Kind of blocked away. We'll find out what's up there later on. Alright. Fill up your power. Kind of like the walks where you are, so if you put like here and here, they'll be right next to each other. Here or here, it'll be in a different distance, or, you know, so on. You won't last as long as, meter is full. It drops down fast though. So if you need to do stuff with that, you need to do it fast before it runs out. Please still have to hold the button though. I'm 100% sure. Anything up here? Talk to the king maybe? chest appears. There. Oh, I don't think we can go there yet. What does he say? Sir, we don't have anything red. Can we fuse kinstones here? No. The stone statue of Zelda. Alright, we got that done. Actually, we're gonna end this episode now. See you guys later. Bye.